job, everyone. Gosh, there's a lot of animals here. It took a lot of work, but my group was able to count over 5,000 types of mammals.
That's nothing. I counted over 10,000 types of birds.
Really? There's over 10,000 types of reptiles, too.
Sweet.
And don't forget about the fish. There are over 30,000 types of them, man.
That's amazing. And what about you, Boop? How many types of amphibians are there?
Boop.
7,500 amphibians!
If we add up all these numbers, that's over 62,000 different types of animals in the world! We did it!